this one. Hello.
Let's do this, guys.
paper. Hello, welcome. Hello, welcome. Hello, hello. Hello, welcome. You can ask me anything. I am getting some SVGs together to make some water bottles. I have homework due today. Thank you. I'm gonna be making this water bottle here. I'm gonna make a daisy. Welcome. You can ask me anything you want. I'm just getting this SVG together. And then I have to do homework. What can we do today? Now we wait. I keep writing it wrong. Plural. I'll print. Barry,
what?
Your teacher texted me.
About what?
He said, you student of the month? Did he tell you that?
He said he can pick one person.
Uh-huh.
He said he might
stay right there.
Pick me. He said he might
pick you. He might pick you? Well, he picked you.
He only could pick one.
I know, he picked you.
He said because I don't do drama and...
He said you don't do drama? He said that?
Yeah.
What the heck?
And I do school seriously.
Yeah. You happy?
Yes.
I'm proud.
Anyways, he told me that like a few months of things about
all of us. And I sent them the pictures.
What?
Of you?
As a baby?
Uh-huh.
I see it?
No, I'll show you after.
Why?
Because I have it on the phone.
I sent
3 pictures so you can choose.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Because I have the camera on.
Where?
Up there.
I did not see that.
It's a new position up there.
Ew! So you can see much better.
Mm-hmm.
So you can actually see yourself now. I did not see anything.
This one seems really hard. Oh, it's like a stick one? No, they have it on the damn pillow. Oh. I'm gonna try that one. Hello, welcome. It's still cutting the flowers, so that's what I'm waiting on. I'm gonna do this one.
You won!
You can get it. Thank you. Again. okay, it's flowers again. Because I messed up. Huh?
What's Order 66?
Order 66?
Yeah.
I don't know. Is that in the game?
It's an achievement to execute Order 66.
It's only at 40%. It's taking forever. I don't know how long I can stay on. I have homework to do. Which I didn't know it was due today. Oh, it's a book cover.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the week 3 skill builder. This week you're going to use two images. One will be a background and the other one will be an object that you will place onto the background according to the rule of thirds. So as you saw in your lessons, the rule of thirds is where you put a 3x3 grid over the top of an image. And then you place the focal point, which in this case is the butterfly, on one of the corners of that, one of the intersections on that 3x3 grid. So the first thing I'm going to show you is how do you create in Photoshop a rule of thirds grid. Now you don't want this to show up in the final picture, but it will help you as a guide. So first thing you do is go into Edit, Preferences, Guides, Grid, and Slices.
I used the wrong sticker paper.
And?
It's the wrong one.
You set the grid line every 100%, and you want 3 subdivisions. All right? And you can set the colors however you want to, and click OK. Okay, now the grid hasn't shown up yet. So to turn the grid on, you go to View, Show, Grid. And now you see the 3x3 rule of thirds grid is visible. And you see the butterfly is placed at one of the 4 corners for the focal point using the rule of thirds. So I could have put the butterfly here, I can put the butterfly here, here, or here. So for this assignment, you don't have to use a butterfly. Let me show you a good place to get clip art. So what I did was I googled royalty-free clip art.
Yeah.
And my favorite place to go for it is Pixabay.com. And then you just look for whatever object you want to use.
Mommy,
so for example,
if
I want to do clip art bunny,
Mommy, if this does not turn into flatter,
here are some clip art bunnies.
Will. Look at this.
If I want to do clip art butterfly,
you see it?
Yeah.
If that does not turn into four.
There are several of those. What you are looking for is clip art against the transparent background.
Nothing will.
Or you could do it against the solid color black background, but then you need to remove the background. So. Fly.
Excuse me,
The way you know if it's a transparent background is these gray and white checks.
To get cut. It's taking forever. Oh my goodness. What? It is done. No. Damn it. shit. Nobody's on. Nobody's on with me. Now that is all done. Everybody leaves. Should we throw the names there? I'm done with the cup.
When are you done with the cup?
Like 10 minutes.
Mommy, how? Just peel that off and put on the cup.
You want me to kick her butt?
Take the peel off and then put it on the cup.
Yeah, let me just peel it off and put it in the cup.
No, on.
You funny, bro?
Mommy. Just peel it off.
Won't bother the word.
Then put it on the cup. Can you peel it off?
No.
How? And how do you even put it on there?
I have to position it and all that. What do you mean? You serious?
Just peel it off and add a sticker to the mouth. Why don't you just add tape?
Berry?
What?
I will kick your butt.
Why don't you just use double-sided tape?
That's not what this is. What the heck?
But that would work. Right?
No.
How? How would that not work?
By not working. I'm gonna kick your butt. This is actually really cute. Actually. I'm almost done with the top. I have to make it a little bit smaller. Not too shy. Cute. I really like this. I really like this cup. Oh, this came out so pretty. It's a water bottle. Thank you for watching. I have homework to do, and so I have to log off. Thank you. Bye.